So now don't rock the boat, don't calm the storm. God already gave you his answer.